arts educators of Santa Ana Unified School District have picked up the mantle to expand arts learning to all students. All means all. Our heroic teachers are leading the charge in teaching to the whole person and every person. In the summer of 2019, arts teacher leaders began learning about the principles behind Universal Design for Learning, known as UDL. What is UDL?
Universal Design for Learning is when you plan out your lessons so that all students are able to succeed in your classroom.
For example, in music, learning skills is like which process do you utilize to learn that skill and how does it make sense to you, not to the teacher, not to your colleagues. It's how does it make sense to you, because ultimately you're going to own that knowledge.
The intent of UDL is people of all variabilities, all learning styles, and all skill levels are better able to learn in the classroom.
I think as a seasoned teacher, we're just always changing. We have to always be changing with kind of the times and with students. Kids are different now than when I started teaching 27 years ago. For me, in kind of opening up my eyes to how can I reach more students, I feel like the UDL kind of methods have really opened my eyes. I may have been effective as a teacher for the last 26 years, but how am I going to get through the next 10 years?
Many people don't realize it, but the arts are manifested everywhere. The arts live not just in the hearts and minds of performers who dance, play music, and sing, make films, paint, and draw. Arts also live on in the hearts and minds of scientists, mathematicians, engineers, and athletes, to name a few. When someone restricts the choices of any person, that person loses self-confidence and becomes less able to reach their full potential. When someone is given a choice, they can become better learners. Their art and their creativity, their general function can improve. That's what UDL is all about.
We want to give our students the chance to be creative in whatever way that's going to make them feel confident and that's going to make them successful.
Giving everyone, and I mean everyone, the choice to learn in a way that's best for them.
The artwork that I'm seeing when students have choice and voice, it blows me away. It's incredible. It's so beautiful.
Teaching with UDL principles allows the teacher to identify barriers to student learning and to intentionally remove those barriers. Since SAUSD has begun implementation of UDL, we have already been seeing improvement in students and teachers alike.
So it's a really exciting paradigm shift for me, and I keep learning constantly. It makes me excited about being a teacher.
Because students are given the choice, their productivity increases, their attention and engagement increases, and most importantly, learning is achieved.
The amazing thing with what curriculum we're driving in UDL is that not everyone has to do the exact same thing in order to be successful.
And so they had to paint theme and variation on rocks. And to see them all spread out, laughing, having a good time, using their phones to try and come up with ideas. And it was just fun to see them giggling and laughing. And I had a student say to me, every time I think of variation, now I'm gonna think of rocks. It was amazing to be able to see that and for that light bulb to be able to go off and for them to really understand the concept.
Giving students choices in their learning environment, removing their individual barriers to learning, and keeping them more engaged results in creative, self-confident, whole people.
At any given moment, students can come into your classroom and they can do the work, they can show you their content mastery, and they have the choice to show you and voice their opinion on how they have gained content knowledge.
We live in the capital of the U.S. creative economy, and creative people are innovators of tomorrow. Give them the choice, and our children will lead us into a brighter and better future.
Creativity is not optional.
All means all.
Choice and voice.
We are SAUSD.
We are UDL.
We are you.
We are us.
We are everyone.